Here I am doing a review on a cel painting that is my very first cel painting to do this multi-character cel setup, and it's going to Shazaraki Comics with a free January 2014 copy of a DVD, which I'm not revealing because it's on DVD plus our video disc. And you can see that the inked lines are actually traced over the pencil drawings using cel. And as the ink dries, it has been painted on the reverse side with vinyl-based acrylic paint. For your lesson in cel painting, you need to get your own ink and paint equipment at cartooncolor.com. If you're not in America or Canada, try chromacolor.com if you're in Canada, or if you're in multiple other international countries, one of them actually, try chromacolor.co.uk for more options. That is all for today. And it's December 6th, 2012, in this filming hour.